They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, what are the best piano concerts for competition? Find the balance between what you love to play and what your judges love to hear. What you love to play, identify a piece that speaks to your heart and your technique. Something you can perform beyond excellence. Music you can bring the X factor to. What judges love to hear, poised, confident, competent, authoritative performance. Music that shows you understand the culture surrounding the competition. Don't play some crazy modern piece in a more conservative, traditional competition. Personality and uniqueness. Something engaging to listen to. Don't worry too much about avoiding overplayed favorites. Judges don't get tired of hearing the same pieces every year. They get tired of hearing stale or underwhelming performances. What's the solution? Develop a fascinating, compelling sound with impeccable musicianship. Choose repertoire you can do this with. Practice deliberately and wholeheartedly. Some relevant books. The Inner Game of Music. What Matters Now? How to Win in a World of Relentless Change, Ferocious Competition, and Unstoppable Innovation. The Art of Learning, An Inner Journey to Optimal Performance. How to Manage Your Practice. There is no more important skill than knowing how to learn. Using the right tools to achieve your goals is essential. When all you have is a hammer, everything looks like a nail. You don't build spaceships with hammers. What if accountants still did their ledgers on paper? What if athletes tried to win Olympics without coaches or stopwatches? Check out Modacity Music Practice app if you want a 21st century tool to manage your music practice. Happy music making. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.